Alrighty guys, what's going on? Linky here, and welcome back to another Pokemon reaction video. Today, we are going to be reacting live to the brand new Pokemon Presents, which is loading right in front of me right now. So let's lower that quickly while the countdown starts in 46 seconds. We're going to be reacting to whatever we see today. We're going to be taking a look at whatever Pokemon news they decide to give us, whether it's Scarlet and Violet DLC, remake information, something else, maybe classic GBA and Game Boy Pokemon games on NSO, whatever it might be, we're going to be reacting to it right here. I hope we're all having a very good day. And of course, later on in the day, we'll post a full reaction and discussion video talking about everything that we see. I got my Pokeball mug. We're going to get right into things. It's very early. It's 9 a.m. I worked last night. I'm tired, but we got 7 seconds, so let's get right into this. All right. Let's lower these headphones a little bit. Let's make this full screen.
Hello, everyone.
Felix's hair looks different.
I'm Ishihara from the Pokemon Company. Today, February 27th, is Pokemon Day.
Happy Pokemon Day, by the way.
This is the date that the Pokemon Red and Pokemon Green
that Pikachu
first released in Japan.
Is terrifying.
The beginning of the Pokemon series.
It's so real.
At the time, only 151 Pokemon had been discovered.
That's correct.
But now that number has grown to over 1,000.
You think the researchers thought they were dumb when they only knew there were 151 Pokemon?
Around the world who have journeyed together with your Pokemon over the years?
Curious.
We are so thankful for your support.
I'm very thankful for giving us these
games. We will be bringing you all sorts of news about Pokemon.
We already learned about the Cafe Mix news.
First, we would like to talk about this year's Pokemon World Championships.
Okay.
The first ever to be held in Japan.
Okay.
Mr. Chris Brown?
I'm a little surprised we're starting with World Championship news. Also, that's terrifying. Back to Creepy Pikachu.
We can't wait to see everyone together in Yokohama later this year. Moving on,
I love
please
that
have
music.
A look at this video.
Okay. Okay. Oh, is it the security guard again? You guys remember the security guard from the first one? Or is that trading card game? I think I just saw trading card game. It is. It's like they're like going for like the chess match feel. That's cool. This is fun. Those are old cards. I love those card sleeves. This looks like a new game. Unless they're just using fancy counters. I think they're just playing the trading card game. But the cinematography is quite interesting on this. Love that old Charizard. Those are the OG cards, yeah. Are they releasing like a special set? Classic. They're going to make a lot of people spend a lot of money. Pokemon Trading Card Game Classic. Interesting. A new Poke... Sleep!
To tell you more, we have Miss Min Young Kim from Netflix.
Netflix? Oh.
Mr. Ishihara, thank you
they
for... They're
making
the
live-action Pokemon? Is that why the
Hi,
Pikachu
everyone.
Was there?
My name is Min Young Kim, and I oversee Netflix film and series from Asia Pacific.
Hang on.
Thank you for having us here today, and I'm thrilled to share how we're
it's
bringing
a lot of Netflix
Pokemon
pillows.
And Netflix together. For the first time this year. At Netflix, we're passionate about developing
is this
local
just gonna be about the anime?
That entertains audiences around the world. And so today, we're pleased to announce that Netflix, in collaboration with the Pokemon Company, are producing a brand new Netflix series, the Pokemon Concierge. We have a
Pokemon
group of
Concierge
experts here in Japan who are passionate about finding and developing original stories from Japan. That can excite audiences all over the world. And we are dedicated to adapting fan favorite stories and manga into extraordinary shows.
But is it live action
this
or
title, We're excited animation. To make an entirely new storyline that expands the Pokémon universe with groundbreaking stop-motion animation.
Stop-motion animation.
To bring this new world to life, we've partnered with the amazing creative team at Dwarf Studio.
Huh.
The series, which will be set at the Pokémon Resort, follows the story of our concierge Haru and the many Pokémon who visit as guests.
It's a hotel show.
We enjoy today's first look at the Netflix series.
Oh, they have
Pokémon Concierge.
They have stuff to show us. It's not just a verbal teaser.
ここはポケモンリゾート。
Okay, this is fun. This is cute.
お客様として訪れる場所。
It's not something that I would go super crazy for, but it's cute.
これはそこで働く一人のコンシェルジュの。
Is this the only teaser? This right here?Just the side up? Yeah. Interesting. Okay.
Thank you very
Fun.
Much, Ms. Kim.
I wonder what age it'll
Pokemon Concierge
curate to.
A new animated series brought to you by Netflix.
Well, it's animated, but it's stop motion.
Please stay tuned for this new series release.
That Pikachu's scaring the hell out of me still.
Now, we'd like to present the latest news about our games.
Okay.
Mr. Utsunomiya, please take it away.
Again, freaky Pikachu.
Hello.
This guy is in the whitest room known to man. There's not a whiter room.
Making good progress with your treasure hunt in the Paldea region?
Making good progress, brother, we're done.
Hey, we have updates on the Pokemon Scarlet
and
Pokemon Violet.
Look at the chunk. Look at the chunk in the top left corner.
Please take a look at the latest updates about several of our other games.
Cafe Mix! Unite first. This is where I take my sips of coffee. Please excuse me.
Pokemon Unite. We've entered our second year of service and surpassed 100 million.
Are they only in the second year? This thing feels like it's been out for like four.
Pokemon have joined the fray.
And it's fun because in a vacuum, I would love to play that game. I could get into that. I just think.
The legendary Pokemon Zacian.
I don't got time.
Now joining Unite battles.
Zacian's cool though.
Its Unite move.
Can we have Zamazenta though, the superior Sword and Shield legendary Dalga?
It can also
by far
sword with Eos energy to unleash a stronger attack. Use these huge attacks to overwhelm your opponents.
Cool.
And don't miss out on special hallways.
Look at its hat. It's got a nice hat.
The adventure in Zacian's Wield event is now underway. Complete missions to receive rewards. You can also obtain Zacian's Unite license, so be sure to join in.
Okay.
There's also a boss rush event underway.
I didn't even know boss rush was a thing in Unite, but those are some big Regis.
To celebrate Pokemon Day,
commemorative coin.
We're distributing a gift code for a special item. And we're hosting an invitation-only league to decide our Asia region champions. Check out how the battles are going on the official
Dragonite
Pokemon
is
Unite social channel.
About to like
the
box
teams that
someone.
Win their way through each league will come together in a dramatic face-off in Malaysia's Kuala Lumpur on March 18th and 19th. Look forward
okay.
to Asia's greatest Unite battles
okay.
and we'll keep bringing you
awesome.
More to enjoy in Pokemon Unite in the future.
Remember when they dedicated like a whole direct to Unite? Those were the days. I see food. I see slicing. This will be Cafe Mix somehow. Is that supposed to be Fido? Oh my god, these are supposed to be Pokemon. This is kind of morbid. Haha, this Cafe Mix!
What's this? Seems the aroma of our newest dish has brought some customers to the cafe. Here at the cafe in the Pokemon Cafe Remix game, we meet Pokemon from the Paldea region.
What's up, guys?
Fuecoco and Quaxly.
Quaxly's still the best. I don't care what any polls or YouTube videos or tier lists say. Quaxly's superior. Maybe not the evolutions.
Which one will you choose? To celebrate Pokemon
and Greninja.
Pokemon Cafe Remix. We're also giving away a special
for some reason.
Game Great Chef outfit for Greninja. And there's more. You can now deliver to a whole array of five-star chef Pokemon.
Does Cafe Mix do numbers?
To celebrate,
is it like a big thing? Because they really hype it up as if it's like a big thing. Is there like a huge Let me know. Is there like a huge cafe remix community? And discover what new Pokemon. I like how that looks like an iPhone, but it's not an iPhone. It is an iPhone. They're freaking me out.
Here we come. Those with the strongest convictions will win.
They try.
Shine on.
Shall we begin?
They started showing gameplay of all of the old Pokemon games, and then the Masters characters appeared. That's a bad voice. They teased us. I thought we were getting something with the old games. It's not. It's Masters. Great theme, though. Papa's scaring me.
I'm going to be even stronger.
They had me for a minute. They had me for a minute. I'll cover you in the color of feet. Bead's gonna kick my butt, though. Ugh. For everything you want to say about Sword and Shield, the music was fabulous.
I want to be the one who beats the unbeatable champion.
This game I know does numbers. I know there are people who are obsessed with Pokemon Masters. Cafe Mix. Different story. And a lot of gems. Where do we think those gems are from? Where are they mined? Like, what's the in-game lore to the gems? That's a lot of Pikachu.
Moving on, please have a look at this video.
Okay. I feel like everything is just please have a look at this video. Not gameplay footage, so it's a trailer for a game, it's a city, it's a good night. Is it sleep? It is. It's Pokemon Sleep. It's real. It's real. No one's lambs fade out like that. And now he's going to be assaulted by a Bulbasaur in his sleep. I like how they have to tell us this is a dramatization and that sleep doesn't include AR functionality. This is just like you're chilling with your Pokemon. Nice music, though. As Bulbasaur harasses him. That is how I kind of wake up. What is that? Is that Slowbro?
Good morning.
See, like, are they just trying to bum us out that Pokemon aren't real? Because that's what they're doing. So you get a partner Pokemon that you sleep at the same time as. If this doesn't have Pokemon Go connectivity, there's a missed opportunity. That's all I'm saying. Or game connectivity in any way. Make it feel like you're with your Pokemon you're actually playing with. And can I buy that? We're gonna lower this a little bit. All of these things need to be connected somehow for them to be valuable to me.
But at last,
we've kept you waiting.
We can bring Pokemon Sleep to you later this year.
Later this year! It's not even done.
The idea behind Pokemon Sleep is to be a game that makes you look forward to waking up in the morning. To get a better idea of what you can expect, please check out the next video.
It's a little morbid.
Welcome to the world of
Pokemon. I love the logo, though. The new logo is much better than the old logo.
Your adventure takes place on a small island.
Where? This looks like... all the lore people. This looks like Alola.
And Professor Neroli, who is researching Pokemon Sleep.
A new professor. I love a new professor.
All you have to do is get a good night's sleep.
How do you know?
Your smartphone by your pillow when you go to bed. Your sleep will be measured, recorded, and analyzed.
How? How?
Once that's done, it will be categorized into one of three sleep types. Dozing, snoozing, or slumbering.
It's going to be a lot of dozing for me.
Pokemon that tend to sleep in the same way as you did will gather around Snorlax.
That's slightly terrifying.
As you keep this up, you might even discover... discover some rare in-game sleep styles that most will never see.
So are we gonna like, are we gonna learn how Pokemon sleep? We're gonna have categorization, like, yeah, Totodile. Totodile don't get too much sleep.
Enjoy going to sleep and waking up each day as you research the sleep styles of
Interesting. Pokemon together with Coming summer. Okay. Okay. The meme is dead. It's real.
The Pokemon sleep app regularly. You can have
We're really cutting down on the time here, though. It's 9:16. This was supposed to be like a 21-minute direct.
Will be available for iOS and Android devices later this year. Next,
what about Windows Phone?
The device you just got a glimpse of, the Pokemon Go Plus Plus.
Ha! That's a bad name. I'm sorry. Although I already have a Pokemon Go Plus.
Go Plus Plus accessory. It is a new device that you can use with Pokemon Sleep and Pokemon Go.
It's cool, though.
It's very simple to use it with Pokemon Sleep. Press the button when you are going to bed.
I'm gonna sleep right next to it.
Again, when you wake up in the morning.
It's gonna go right next to me. Right over there. That's over there. All I'm gonna sleep with.
Within your Pokemon Go Plus Plus.
Pikachu is trapped. It is never getting out.
It can sing you lullabies.
It's a little creepy. It's a little creepy. Let's not lie.
New alarm sounds for you. It's like you're cuddled up to catch.
How good's the audio quality going to be? Is this going to cost $50?
Functions for playing Pokemon Go. Without even pulling out your smartphone, you can automatically.
I want that guy's shirt. That's a nice shirt.
Throw regular Pokeballs at Pokemon.
Just regular.
And now you can choose to throw great balls.
Oh,
and
I'm wrong.
As well. At the press of a
button, I'm wrong.
There are future plans to add new functionality.
There are future plans, and they will be as long to getting here as it took for Pokemon Sleep.
What do you think?
We have 2 minutes.
The Pokemon Go Plus Plus device.
For how much? $50? $49.99 MSRP?
And by linking the Pokemon Go Plus Plus to your Pokemon Go game,
get a Snorlax with a hat.
Access to special research.
We love our hats.
Go that will allow you to encounter a Snorlax wearing a nightcap.
We love our hats.
Look forward to more news to come about Pokemon Sleep.
We have 2 minutes.
Go Plus Plus.
For two things I'm hoping to see. If Game Boy games aren't here, I'm going to cry. Imagine if they don't have the DLC.
And next, we turn to the latest updates about Pokemon Scarlet and Pokemon.
How long are you going to take telling me about raid events?
Games in the Pokemon series, which were released in November last
year. We know when they were released. Cool. Trailer. Raid. Turn up the audio. These are new. That's a new Virizion. That's a new Suicune.
New paradox.
Walking Wake and Iron Leaves. Look at that design!
Walking Wake appears in Pokemon Scarlet.
I want Walking Wake. Who wants to trade?
Pokemon Violet.
Please shadow drop this like right now. Look at them!
You'll be able to catch them for yourself by claiming victory in a Terra Raid battle event.
Look at them!
The event will begin not long after this broadcast, as soon as preparations are complete.
Look at them!
We hope you'll team up with family, friends, and other trainers to take on this
I challenge. Literally want like 6 plushes of Walking Wake. This is how they sell you.
Games will also soon be able to connect to Pokemon Go.
When is soon?
In Pokemon Go, you can receive gifts from friends or by visiting Pokestops.
We're not going to have enough time for Game Boy games, are we?
These gifts come with postcards. Once it's possible to connect these games, you'll be able to send postcards to your Pokemon Scarlet or Pokemon Violet game. And you'll find that the pattern of Vivian that appear there will change based on the postcard's location.
I love that. That's good.
And on the Pokemon Go side,
that's good.
The players who have sent postcards will find themselves able to catch roaming form Gimmickle okay. in that game.
It's available today.
Try to collect 999 Gimmickle coins to evolve Gimmickle into Pokemon Go.
Collect a million.
We're also planning to begin Pokemon Home support for Pokemon Scarlet and Pokemon Violet.
Early 2023. Aren't we like already in early 2023?
Then you'll be able to bring roaming form Gimmickle that you've caught in Pokemon Go to Pokemon
Imagine
Scarlet
if there's no
Pokemon
DLC
via Pokemon Home.
we would have to have some
we
kind
hope
of
you
video.
Look forward to it. And finally, we'd like to share our last video for today with you.
And it's NSO.
Please have a look at this.
Can you imagine? No DLC. None. Oh, we're not going to get NSO, are we? A Chimecho. Where's Chimecho from? Is that Johto? This looks very Johto. This looks Johto. No, but look at, there's the, no. Those are Tatsugiri. Where are we? Oh yeah, it's DLC. What is this? It's an island. What in on Earth? Nice shoes. So we just got two pieces. This is the second piece. That was the first piece. So it's an expansion pass. Oh, and that's the crystal again. The hidden treasure of Area Zero. Is that the Pokemon? The teal mask. Part two. That's it. Oh, there it is! The indigo disc. The teal mask and the indigo disc, fall 2023, winter 2023. These are late.
DLC will be available for purchase for the Pokemon Scarlet
these are
and Pokemon
late.
Violet games. The title of this DLC is The Hidden Treasure of Area
this is late. We're going to have a lot of speculation time
Hidden
for these.
The Treasure of Area Zero will be released in two parts. With part one, the teal mask, coming in fall.
These are late. This is a full year away.
Part two, the indigo disc, will be distributed in winter 2023.
Does winter, so this year, so it's
hidden treasure
like
of Area Zero
end of the
will
year.
Allow you to enjoy playing both parts of the DLC.
Fall 2023 could mean as early as September, doing a little Pokemon speculation Pokemon as they talk and ignoring what he says.
In part one, the teal mask, you'll be visiting the land of Kitakami as part of a school trip.
The land of
as
Kitakami.
Adventures expand beyond the Paldea region. And in part two, the indigo disc, you'll be studying as an exchange student at Blueberry Academy.
Where's Blueberry Academy? Okay.
During these adventures, you'll be able to encounter some familiar Pokemon
okay.
that you didn't see living in Paldea.
Where's my man, Swallow?
The legendary Pokemon that newly appear in the Hidden Treasure
of Area
Zero
is that the third legendary?
Are Ogerpon.
Ogerpon.
Mask,
Ogerpon.
And Terapagos.
Terapagos.
Resplendent in its glittering aura.
Is that?
Look forward to
is that it?
That will
we've seen so many like dragon mock-ups, and that looks gorgeous.
Will play in
but it's
adventures.
Also like evil, probably.
The hidden treasure of Area
sales begin soon. It's gonna be like $25 or $30. I'd bet. But it's any more.
After this presentation ends, as soon as you make your
new uniform set,
you'll be able to get the new uniform set. On some new outfits in your Pokemon Scarlet or.
Why
Pokemon
do the Violet ones stink?
As an early purchase bonus,
ooh,
we've also
cool.
prepared a serial code that will allow you to claim a special Hisuian Zoroark arc for your in-game team.
Okay.
We hope you enjoy these
so no NSO.
Adventures in the Pokemon Scarlet and Pokemon Violet games.
No
what
NSO.
As we move forward, we'll keep trying to
no
find
NSO.
New ways to bring the
I understand
joy
like there's a lot of discussions to be had about the DLC. We're going to have to process that.
Thank you for tuning in.
No DLC. Or we had DLC. No NSO. No NSO. Depressing. Okay. All right. We'll be back later with more. We'll discuss it all. It'll be great. We'll cover everything. We'll talk about my disappointment about no NSO. We'll get to it. I'll see you guys soon. Hope you enjoyed the reaction. We'll be back very shortly. Like and subscribe. Turn the notification bell on so you never miss another upload. We'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.